Today I'll be taking a look at the Ericsson stretch cord with aluminum carabiner hooks, part number EM07037. This Ericsson bungee cord has a wide variety of uses. It uses two aluminum carabiners, which are specially designed to help keep the hook in place. They have a spring-loaded lever here, or keep stay, so when you go around your anchor point or whatever you're going to be hooking this to, when you let go of this little lever, it will spring forward so that pressure is on the front part of this carabiner. It's going to prevent the hook from popping off and losing your load. The bungee cord measures 18 inches long, and here on the bottom end of the carabiner you can see is this shrink wrap. That's just going to provide extra strength and durability that's going to help secure these hooks real nicely to the end of the strap. This bungee cord is 3/8 in diameter and is really strong, durable, and when you actually secure your gear, it's gonna stay nice and tight. So now I can see on the inside of our enclosed trailer, we got a dolly here that we're gonna be using the Ericsson bungee strap to keep it secured. Come down here to the bottom, I'm just gonna hook it to my anchor point. Then basically I'll just be able to come up around, back up to this top anchor point. Stays nice and tight. It's going to help keep our dolly in place. And again, those spring-loaded levers are going to keep the buckles from coming off. And with our dolly all secured, that'll complete today's review of the Ericsson stretch cord with aluminum carabiner hooks, part number EM07037.